Look at that! 2 minutes early. I always get my passengers to... I'll show you!
Jesse, wait! What about Woody?
He's fine, Buzz, and he's taking him to college! Now we need to go!
You're right. Come on!
Buzz?
Woody!
What's going on?
Under control, Woody. We have a plan.
What? You all lost your marbles?
Didn't you see that? And he threw it away!
No. He was putting you in the attic.
Attic? So how do we end up on the curb?
That was a mistake. Andy's mom thought you were trash.
Yeah, after he put us in a trash bag.
And called us junk.
I know. It looks bad. But guys, you gotta believe me.
Sure thing, college boy.
Andy's moving on, Woody. The same.
The conductor blew his whistle and Thomas started so quickly.
Oh, yes. Oh, it's all right, Barbie. You'll be okay.
Well, Molly and I have been growing apart for years. It's just, I can't believe she would throw me away.
Welcome to the club.
Okay, everyone, listen up. We can get back to Andy's, but we gotta move fast. We'll hide under the seats till we get back home.
Get a three of vinyl nugget, Woody. Andy doesn't want us anymore.
He was putting you in the attic!
He left us on the curb!
All right, calm down, both of you.
Okay, fine. Why? What's it like?
Quite the charmer, aren't you?
Oh, you'll see. As soon as we get there, you'll be begging to go home.